The updated turnout and crossover tool in Civil 3D 2022.1 makes creating special track work easier and more efficient. Rail designers can control many input parameters, including the turnout type, turnout angle, and the direction or side of the turnout. Users can base the insertion point on the point of switch, the point of intersection, or other key locations. Turnouts can be merged with rail alignments and profiles in the design. Once the turnout has been placed, you can use the same geometry tools to modify the alignment. The turnout style details can be turned on or off to display the different elements of the turnout, including the angle, the boundary, and the ties or sleepers. The turnouts are fully dynamic and can be modified using the grips located at the key points. You can also use the quadrant grip to change the layout and direction of the turnout. Labels can be added to show the turnout name and key points of the special track work. Labels can be customized in the Styles Manager to match the design requirements. Using the Properties dialog, you can also change the turnout angle, direction, and other key parameters. The geometry and labels will update automatically when these parameters have changed. The turnout profile data is automatically added to the profile window when the turnout with diverted profile has been created. You can also add the turnout labels to the profile and specify which points to create. When creating crossover alignments, you can simply select the main alignment and the connecting alignment. Civil 3D will show a preview of the crossover alignment based on the selected parameters. You have the same control with crossovers as you do with turnouts. Crossover connections can also be created on non-parallel or curved tracks with the same control and precision. The addition of these rail tools give you the power to quickly and more efficiently create the rail geometry you need on your rail projects.